Protect yourself. Protect yourself. Thank you, dear. Thank you
so much.
Hello.
Hi. So my name is Maddie, and my question was, when you were a little kid, who did you identify? Like, what Marvel character did you identify with as a little kid, and why?
I wish I had Marvel characters when I was a little kid. I didn't. I didn't have Marvel characters.
You're far more well-read than that. That's like you.
I did. I was a big WWF fan.
Hey.
It was a huge thing for me, and so I was, you know, those. But
who's your favorite wrestler? Come on, say it.
The Undertaker is still around.
I mean, that's kind
of
incredible.
No, I went through all kinds of phases. I used to like Lex Luger, and then at one point, like, Mr. Perfect, I even liked Million Dollar Man, like, they're all the older ones that, you know, anyway. But I didn't have Marvel characters. I didn't grow up in comic books, unfortunately, so I don't have a huge one. But look, if I were to pick a superhero, like, obviously, you know, everybody knows Batman.
You
gotta.
Can't go wrong with Batman.
No, I mean, it's the one that, you know, you could be under a rock and not know.
That's true. That's true. There are people that live under rocks and are still like, Batman did it. Yeah. I get that.
Batman Returns by Tim Burton was one of my favorite movies growing up. I love that movie. I mean, Michelle Pfeiffer, The Penguin, I mean, they were, that movie's so great.
True. Too true. Too true. Totally agree with that one. Sorry. Go ahead.
Oh, no. So my question for you is, what is your favorite place to eat in Portland?
I'll see you there tonight. I went to a great place last night called, I think it's called, I'm going to get it wrong, El Grouch. Groucho? El Gaucho? Because it was just an incredible steak place. But another one of my favorite places is the big bookstore. Love that place, and then there's a movie theater right around that area. They have couches. So, anyway, I'll see you guys for a movie, and then we'll read a book.
We had Voodoo Donuts earlier. We did, definitely.
Thank you.
Okay, no fighting. We're gonna have a civil war all over again, you see that?
Oh, where's Hawk?
I know, right? Civil War.
Favorite scene in Civil War, I think, is the whole escape sequence. You know, like from the apartment into the Black Panther fight, and then chasing. You know, like meeting them was just so crazy. I was like, I can't believe this just keeps going. And so that
was amazing, truly amazing.
Which Bucky was your favorite to play?
Listen, the only storyline I could ever really realistically, you know, entertain would be what happened after Return of the Jedi. That's the only thing I could ever, you know, they ever wanted to do anything then, but I don't know. You know, it depends. I gotta do some research. I mean, what happens to him at the end of Return of the Jedi?